ahead of the 2019 general election battle, we bring you this exclusive conversation with the candidate of Tamil Nadu's Tuticorin constituency. Tamilisai Soundararajan, who is also the BJP state president, will take on DMK's Kanimori. Now, the battle will be an interesting one as two of the strongest women in Tamil Nadu's politics will battle it out for Tuticorin.
I have released a vision document. I have a dream about Tuticorin. You asked on what basis we are going to move it to the people. Development is the mode. And apart from that, there are so many schemes to be implemented, which could be implemented in Tuticorin. And the port should be improved. Already with 200 rupees investment, the port has been improved a lot. And this airport should be made as
well. Mira now also spoke with DMK star campaigner and Tamilisai Soundararajan's competition from Tuticorin, Kanimori. Kanimori took on her political opponent on contentious issues, but also congratulated Tamilisai for the upcoming battle. The results will, however, be as interesting as two of the strongest women in Tamil Nadu's politics will be up against each other in the heated Tuticorin constituency.
Election fever has increased just like summer temperature. That's also an increase, and the candidates and the campaigns have rolled up a lot, and we are in Tuticorin right now with a star campaigner who is actually turning up a lot of faces for many reasons. Well, thank you, ma'am, for talking to us. After meeting the people of Tuticorin, how are they responding to you, and what sort of welcome are you getting from them?
The response is very positive, and I can see the deep-rooted anger against the BJP and the ruling AIADMK here, and it's just not Tuticorin, but all over Tamil Nadu, I mean, as far as...